Hello guys, so this is our food for tonight that I will cook, just as a squash, pork meat, onion, with shrimp paste, celery, coconut milk, and garlic only that for tonight. So thank you guys for watching. We will start to cook now our food for tonight, no rice. So there guys, we're just heating a little bit of oil, the cooking oil. Then we will put the pork meat after. So now guys, our meat, our oil is already hot. We will put now the meat. And we will brown that one. So that is our pork guys. We will transfer it now in a plate and we will do the vegetables. So now guys, first we're putting our onion. The onion is there. Okay. Alright, after that we're putting our garlic. We'll just fry a little bit the onion. Then now we're adding our garlic. Alright. We don't burn the garlic here. Just a little bit stir and then we'll put our squash. So now our garlic is already golden brown a little bit. Yes, yeah, smells good now. So now we're putting our vegetable, our squash and celery. Stir a little bit. Then we're putting a little bit water, like 1 cup. Oh, I forgot we're putting this shrimp paste. And then we stir it. Water 1 cup. So the 1/2 cup is there already, the 1/2 cup of water. Now we're putting the cover and let it boil and let it cook. After that we're putting our meat and coconut milk. So now guys, our squash is already cooked and the water is almost reduced. So now we're ready to put our pork meat, and then we add our coconut milk. Then we will off the heat. We're not cooking through the milk, the coconut milk, so that it will not become oil. So it's just like that. Because if you overcook the coconut milk, it becomes oil. So our recipe is already done for tonight. We don't eat rice, remember, so we only eat that. We have already meat, which is protein, and vegetables, because we have a dessert also. That's why less rice. So, bon appétit, tout le monde. Merci, merci beaucoup. Thank you for watching. Have a great day to all of us, and please subscribe also and hit the bell button for more videos. Thank you so much. Bye bye.